Release the Kraken! Yep, did you feel him go by like a submarine?
Yeah, he did. He kind of made a big wave.
Hey, Lorraine. How you doing?
I'm fine.
Are you trying to convince me that we got all of that gear in the back of that little bitty car?
Yes.
Well, how on earth did we do that?
Well, that's how we roll.
Well, let's get after it then.
All right.
Up the hill we go.
Up the hill. Bye. Okay, here we go.
All right, lead the way. We're traveling light today. What'd you think about that little soiree up the hill?
You getting in there now?
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy. Look at you all lined up.
This water feels like it's about 80 something. Air temperature is probably about 80. This morning before I left, it was less than 30.1 millibars, and now it's all the way up to 30.5. Should we ask our buddy if we're going to catch any fish today?
Oh, hey, are you going to catch any fish?
If you two are finished swimming, what do you say we go fishing? That's my dog is a retriever. It retrieved this bass for me. I threw it right over there by the dog, yes. Are we reaping already? Be careful now. Fish are jumping. Hey. Hey. What are you doing back there? Gee whiz. Woo! That's why he was down there underneath me. Okay, I'm going to come over to wherever you are. So we can talk about sending a picture of it to Sparky and all those sorts of things. The power of mud minnows.
Oh my gosh, would you look at that whale. Oh, that's beautiful.
Think we ought to take a picture of it and send it to Sparky?
I think we should. Oh, that's beautiful. Beautiful, Don. Good right. Job.
Has it turned out good?
It's turned out good.
Okay. Okay, Lorraine.
Oh my God.
Why don't we just tell Dave you caught that one?
I think I better let him go now.
Okay. Put him down.
What a beautiful thing. And he didn't even get to bite me.
Nope. Release the Kraken!
There you go.
Whoa!
Wait a minute. You're
nice asking, net job.
He tried to get back in my net.
There he goes.
There he goes. Zoom.
Boom! Okay, let's get some more.
Okay.
Do I have to send another picture to Sparky? Yeah, this is another really good fish, seriously. And I need you to be out front, because I'm just cleaning off the bank. That's something Sparky would do. And if you let me clean off the bank, there's not going to be anything left for you. I'm going to introduce him to you. Hang on, here he comes.
Oh, that's not fair.
Is that his brother or sister? What's up with that?
I am totally, totally shocked.
Are you blown away?
I'm blown away. Look at that. That's bigger than the other one.
I think so. This is an astonishing, nice bass. Oops. But I got to take a cell phone picture of this and send it to Sparky.
Okay.
I think he'll be impressed.
I feel he's going to be extremely impressed. Yeah.
So we took enough pictures of him. You ready to see him go bye-bye?
Yes, I am. Look at that view. Bye.
Okay. Release the Kraken! Go see Lorraine. Go bite her foot. Yep. Did you feel him go by like a submarine?
Yeah, he did. He kind of made a big wave.
Okay. What are your impressions thus far today?
I'm getting skunked. That's what they are.
All right. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay. Here we go. Are you catching fish again?
Gonna be a whopper.
Lip him. Get a sore thumb.
There, I got it. He's nice. He's a pretty good. He's a nice panfish.
Nice. Very nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Okay.
Here he goes. Bye-bye.
Bye. Don't spread the word. We're coming after him. Okay, you know where to cast it, right? Right over by that log. Oh, that was pretty good. Let's sink. Let's sink.
Oh.
Woo! He jumped right on it?
Just as soon as I threw it in there, he hopped it.
Yep. That's what they do.
That's what they do, right there. And they do love these TRDs.
Absolutely. Okay, nice job.
Ready?
Ready. Let's go.
Okay,
let's get some more.
There he goes.
Am I going to see a big behemoth come jumping up out of there? If he's really pulling against it, loosen it some more. Oh, good one. Oh, nice, 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 nice.
Ooh, this is a nice fish. He's got a little bit of weight to
it. Wow, that's a very nice fish.
That makes me so excited.
They are extremely healthy in this lake. Right. Now, we've caught a whole raft of smaller ones all the way up and down that bank. We were just talking about how all those little bitty ones are going to grow up to be bigger, bigger ones. What were you using there?
That is a peanut butter jelly TRD, one of my favorite lures.
Yes. What a wonderful lure.
I'll tell you what, they've been snapping off.
They love these things. Great color, PBJ. And this one here is a rattler. Okay. All right, we're going to have ourselves a little epilogue. What'd you think about today?
I am very happy with today. We had a fun time. Don, you kicked smashed them.
It's called reaping.
Yeah, it's called reaping with two monsters, but we had a really wonderful day.
Yes, and we have not run out of fishing. We've run out of time.
Yes.
We got places to go and people to see, yep. So we'll pick this up where we left off. What do you say?
I think that's great.
All right.
Reaper team.
Boom! All right. Release the Kraken!